Well, I am here at the FSR booth with Glenn Collins, and he is going to run us through a couple of products here that FSR is showing at the show that we think were really cool. One of them is this iPad mount with its power supply. That's the first thing he's going to talk about, so I'll let you talk about it.
Thanks, sir. Hey guys, I'm with obviously Glenn Collins. I'm the regional director, sales guy for FSR. This is the relatively new iPad wall holder. It's designed specifically to be what we call theft resistant to most applications. And the box is designed to give you either the application button and the camera or not, depending on exactly what you may want for your application. And maybe sometimes you don't want them to have that access. And this gives you the capability of cabling the wires in from the back. And specifically, one of the main things that you will need there is going to be the charger. The box doesn't do you a lot of good unless it's actually 100% live. This is a PoE charger, and for those non-IT people out there, that means you hook this up to an IT switch that's called a PoE, and this powers not only the unit here from one single Cat5 or Cat6 cable, it also allows you to constantly keep that thing charged out of the way so you don't have to put an electrical outlet next to the unit, which is a normal way you would have to power this, making sure the cables actually stay there. That's the 10,000 foot view.
Now also, you guys can actually silk screen these, right?
Correct. We can also silk screen these, so if you want them for your application, whether it's a youth group room, you want to do a specialized area, you can do that. And then, of course, you can use the iPad for any application that you may want, whether it's control, whether it's actually information. And we also have a way to actually use this for projection now as well.
And this actually just opens up with a star key?
Correct. It's got a specific security style screw, which those people who are not supposed to be getting into it will just simply look at this and probably just walk away. It does allow you quick access, though, if you need it. It's a very simple security Allen type head that will allow you to pull that off and then slot it out of the way.
Now, are these available now, and what are the prices for these two things?
They are available now. List price on the charger is about $190. The list price on the holders themselves is about $170.
Cool. All right. Now, these are very, very cool. They're really nice and real stylish, and we have one more product from FSR that we want to show you, so we're going to go over there right now.
By the way, these are shipping now. Excuse me.
Yeah. They are shipping now. Very cool. So we're going to go over and show you the other product in a second here. All right. Well, the second product that FSR has, they have a ton of products that they're showing at the show, obviously. But the second product that we wanted to show you that we thought was really cool is this 4 rack space pull down rack that's T-bar ceiling mounted that also has an integrated projector mount with a 1.5 inch pipe mount. So I'll let you tell us a little bit about that. And then there are also other ones in the line besides this one. So I'll let you tell us a little bit about that.
This is the CB series of CB standing for ceiling boxes. I know it's a novel concept to actually, try to use some logic in your model numbers, but that's the way we try to do things. This is the CB224. It actually is a 2-foot by 2-foot box, but it actually gives you 4 full rack spaces. And the way the box works is normally this box would be covered with a ceiling box cover that you have above you for the regular ceiling tiles. That gets trimmed down to allow you to be able to cover the box so it, when it's not in this down position, it looks like it's just another ceiling tile, maybe an air vent. When you are wanting to pull it down, there's a couple security screws that swings down and gives you full access. There's a lever, and this is actually a gas-assisted lift. So if you put power amplifiers or control or whatever other products that you may need to have in the room that don't need a lot of access, you can actually bring that down, and then when you're finished with it, it just simply releases and then goes back up into the ceiling. Cool. Out of sight, out of mind. Great for youth rooms, any of those rooms where you may want to have that gear there, need the gear there, but can't actually get access to it. This is the largest one that we have. We also have a couple others that are considerably smaller for different sizes. This one actually has an 1.5-inch pipe flange to allow you to put either a projector or a flat screen display on. And this is the only solution in this type of a ceiling environment that meets the national electrical codes for both plenum and for electrical requirements. I say electrical requirements because you may not be able to see it from his view, but it does have multiple electrical outlets actually in the box. So everything is completely tucked away. It does require an electrician to actually wire that up for you. But once that is done, it gives you a space above the ceiling for power. This could be an IT application, whatever else that you may need.
All right, so the big questions are, when are they available, and what is the pricing of the different models?
They are all shipping now. We really aren't big on vaporware showing at trade shows. The smallest unit starts at about $300 and goes up to about $1,400 for this one with what we call the smart kit. It actually allows you to turn the electrical outlets on or off either remotely or by sensing that the display is on. So when the display is actually turned on, whether it's an infrared remote or a control system, it'll actually power those electrical outlets up that you desire for it to on the initial installation.
Very, very cool. So these are two things, the iPad wall mount and these ceiling mounts that are, we actually saw these like literally the first moment we walked in, and we wanted to make sure we caught them on video because they are very, very cool things and a good solution for classrooms or, you know, whatever, a coffee house again or whatever you have. You need to put your amplifiers away, tuck them away with DSP or whatever. It's really, really good solution. What is FSR's website?
It is FSRINC.com.
All right. So make sure you go to the website and look at these products, and they all are shipping now.